Where are we at? 321. Okay. Our incoming is 0.47. Out is 0.56, so it's fairly even. Could certainly use another solar panel. Not for a day like today, but... Okay, I do have these. I have all of this stuff. 500 power, I can manage that too. I do have some biofuel. I keep over here is overflow, and there's 123 over here, so I'm close to 200. And we'll empty that, and what were the other things that needed? Sticks real fast. Turn the light out. I think it's probably daytime, right? The wolf over there. Slowed down. It's not producing power quite as fast as I turned this on. That's good. I was going to check the amount of sinew. I've killed quite a few cougars. I just keep forgetting to check the sinew. I've got 23. It's not a ton. There's not much is because I've made a lot of rope, which I should probably make more, but I don't think I will quite yet. Let's go ahead and see what we can do. close. Not gonna leave me any mass for getting a lockpick. Oh, okay. I used a bit of it. That's right. I had about 6 more wind turbines right now. This is still going to take a wee bit longer. Let's take a look at our thing. That's nice. This one here might actually take. I'm gonna take this out. I think I'm gonna put it out there for the moment. It may stay here. I'm not sure. He might make a rounded piece here to make, you know, take advantage of more of this rock face. And over here, I was thinking. Having the rounded portion a little early here. So, right at the moment, I'm thinking about getting rid of these things just because I could use the resources back, and I don't think I'm going to be using them down here for now or for a long time, so I'm going to throw these out. I usually don't do that. I like to do it right the first time, but this is definitely not going to be right. Okay, if I get those resources back, which gives me a little play with here. 500, okay, let's do this. It'll get me a little bit more power, even on a day like today, I think. Oops, somebody's fishing. Okay. Oops. Let's grab some other stuff while we're here. Let's grab this. Nails. Planks. And we'll have to wait on the lockpick for a while. What's this one doing for us? It's getting us 0.02, so yeah, it's something. I really don't have a good spot for these things yet because they're not going to be put down here. So let's just put it here for now. That way it can actually function and get us 0.02. What did he catch? So we're inside the building here. We come in, right in here. We come around this corner, right here. Stairway here would be really good. This kind, the narrow kind. Thank you. I was gonna say that guy got gored by that boar over there. Did you see that boar? Did he kill the boar? He did kill the boar, didn't he? Stay on my stuff, right? Something similar to that pod over there. Doesn't interfere with that one, it shouldn't. Yeah, or you could run your triple out that way somehow and do one over here, but I think then it would interfere with that tree or get too far into the tree. So I'm gonna try it this way first. Is going to have to be replaced. It can be, that one can just be a, it can go back to just being a ceiling. I just wanted to actually see if that would function that way. Floor plan is going to be here. window wall there. Won't be able to see much, huh? Alright. So that's the way that will kind of be. We can do other things. Like that side, put a square there, put a square here, maybe. Give you just a bit more room. Is that the bear that was over there, and he's moved over here now? Idea what we're gonna do. Now this, I could leave this open, just like that. Leave it in the house like that, take this off, leave this open, close it off back there, just have this little thing here, and close off this edge as well. Might even be able to do animal housing in here, that might be kind of nice. So why don't we just, this end of this one. Move it over here. Of course, that's going to have to all be changed because it's going to be up an extra level or half level high like that over there. I would imagine. Look at that, I've used up all my nails. It does not take long to use up your nails. There's so many things to do. But I'm happy with this. Because those are all going to be windows. Just regular windows. I was thinking of maybe doing another stairway at this end. Just like that one, so you can get up from this side and that side. Oops, that's wrong. Let's flip that over, right? Am I not close enough? This off. How are these doing? We should have these tomatoes about ready too. Yeah. And carrots. Good. Let's take all that down. Seeds. We've got plenty of tomato seeds, carrot seeds. I'm going to extract 5. That way we can get them up to reasonably decent numbers. Still got 12 in here. 18 of these. We've got 7 things to plant. Let's check cotton. 48. I'm going to need more. Let's do 3. I think that's what I need. That's 8, though. Expensive. Check that. Oops, let me see. Bench. Nails. 2, 6, 1, That's really not that bad. I don't have any zinc done up at all. I've just got four iron fragments. Shoot us down to just one, or down to four or five. That's really, really low. That's okay though. We'll be fine. Nothing to fear. Base through this door over here is dangerous. It can be. I need a lock crate and I need nails desperately. I didn't check for rogues either. I don't have a huge amount of time. So I was doing a little bit of building. it's getting dark. The wolf over there. Might have to kill him too. Looking for log crates. Could be dangerous. You see, animals. They like my entrance way, and I'm making it very hard for me to get in any other way because of, you know, the other side over here, how I haven't finished it. It's hard to jump up on it now. Yeah, figure it out. I think I can jump up over onto this square piece over here. Hopefully. It's either that or I'm swimming. Cooking. We can put this meager bunch of things away, I guess. Pretty low, that power level. Looks like I'm not making much. Yeah, my outgo is more than my inflow. electricity. So it's trickling away. Need another wind turbine. Okay. Out of biofuel there. Load it back up again. Turn it on. Medicinal herbs. Some of that can be made into biofuel. I'd make 10 if I needed to. Except for I'm really not that low. It's nice to keep a few hundred around, you know. And now I'm making it back. I'm doing okay. I need to eat. It is nighttime. Just call this a day, and I'll pick up and get my water bottle filled tomorrow. So good night.